What is the fruit of the Spirit? And how can I get more of it in my life? Set aside some time to learn about the fruit that you just might be missing. Change the way you think about yourself and about who runs your life, because the Spirit wants to have a say. Nurture the fruit of the Spirit in your life. Turn from being a man of the world to a kingdom kid, a king, a queen, a tree of righteousness. God's love will transform you and change the way you think. Watch the fruit of the Spirit next.